one of the all-time favorite shows.
Filled with ceramics and the stench of something unholy. They call the lady of the trailer crazy. I call her Aunt Nikki, Mississippi. A mustache, a wishbone necklace, an amputated nose. All things you don't often see on a lady, but that's what you see on my Aunt Nikki. The devil's in that woman, my mom used to warn me. Don't even think about her or she'll curse you through your thoughts. Wow, is she ever despised? And for good reason, too. Made my mommy toads. Kicked my uncle in the groin at the family bowling alley. She was exiled for good when she tried to bite Grandma. For years, it was just her and that smell in that mobile home, Mississippi. Never really alone, not with all those bodies they found in her little dump on wheels. Hundreds of bodies, mostly animals, but there were a few children mixed in there. And why did she do it? Oh, why did she do it? Mississippi. She can twist off a dog's head like it was a Budweiser. She wants you. She wants you. She just wants to know what love is.